Hello everybody and welcome back to another FPS tutorial. And today we're going to be taking a look at Team Fortress 2, TF2, and we're going to be boosting your FPS in this game from hopefully double to maybe even triple your FPS. And just follow along. This should only take a minute for the actual tutorial part. I will be continuing support of this video until, of course, eventually I will make a new tutorial on this topic, but as of now, this is the tutorial. Alright, so I have loaded into a game, a bot game, and I am just going to use Netgraph 1 to see my FPS. And as you can see, I get around 170, well, actually low, like 150 FPS. Just on Dust Bowl here. This is just a fresh install of the game. No HUD, nothing fancy. As you can see, when I'm in combat and when there's a lot of things happening, I get actually under 100 FPS here. I'm getting around 75 FPS. Alright, so this is the website we are going to be using to boost your frame rates in TF2. And it's very self-explanatory, although I will be going along, so if you have any issues installing it, just continue watching this video. So you're going to want to click the link in the description, or go to mastercomfig.com. You want to choose a preset that fits your specifications, so if you are running on a lower end system, I would go with medium low, or if you're willing to sacrifice some more, I would go with low. I wouldn't go with very low, and I wouldn't go with none, as those obviously are game breaking. For this tutorial, I'm going to be going on medium high, as it optimizes the game without making it look any worse. You can select these add-ons. The only one I would recommend here is really no tutorial. And if you have lower than 2 GB of memory, select this. However, if you have more than 2 GB of memory, this will actually hurt your FPS and it's not necessary. All right, we scroll down and here you can see, download your files. So we click this. Once your files have downloaded, what we're actually going to do is we're going to do the launch options. So under launch options, click to copy. Go to your library, click on Team Fortress 2, hit properties, and then we're going to see this box here. This is launch options. Now you can type in this box and right click, hit paste, or control V, it's preference. And that's all you have to do for that. Now while you're here, you're going to want to head over to local files, browse, TF, custom, and then you're going to want to head over to where you downloaded. Alright, and you should see these two files. Select these and put them in your custom folder. Your TF custom folder. Alright, so now I'm going to load into the same game with the same settings and let's see if I have a frame increase. Alright, I've loaded into the same bot game, same map, same everything. I'm going to enable Netgraph. Oh, and instantly I get around about double my FPS. I was getting 170 FPS here. Actually getting around 200, so it looks like a 270, so yeah, about a double FPS. Just walking around, when I'm standing still and like looking at something in the distance, I get around actually almost 300 FPS, but in that is, yeah, see, it's going up to 300 now. I'm in combat, I get well over 100 FPS, 150, 160, so I'd say that's about a double FPS boost. So let me know if this config works for you, And of course, I would be getting more FPS if I chose to get a lower resolution pack. And yeah, so if this doesn't meet your standards, just be going with a lower FPS pack. It doesn't seem to be breaking anything in the game. Everything looks the same. It seems to just be optimizing things behind closed doors. So if you like this tutorial and want more for other games, just comment down below what games. I will also be providing support for this tutorial. And if you want, I will be taking any suggestions and I will be hearting them and replying to anything that you need help with. And that's all.